Maybe some of you remember when I did my first conference, I talked about that I am coming from development.
Ahari bamwe muri mwe murabyibuka ubwo nakoraga ikiganiro cya mbere n'itangazamakuru. Navuze ko nje hano mvuye mu bijyanye no kuzamura impano kandi ko ari ikintu cy'ingenzi kuri njye. Rero ejo bundi ngarutse mvuye mu Budage, numvise ko abaperezida b'amakipe mu gihugu cyanyu barimo basaba ko umubare w'abanyamahanga wazamurwa ukaba wagera kuri 12 kuri buri kipe. Icya mbere naketse ko bari gukina. Ndamutse mbibwiye abagenzi banjye mu Budage bavuga bati ndi kubabeshya ntibishoboka. Rero icya mbere mugomba kumva imwe mu nshingano z'ingenzi z'abayobozi b'amakipe mu gihugu hamwe n'ahandi hose ku isi ni uguteza imbere umupira ntabwo ari ukuwusenya.
First I want to say that one of the most important responsibilities of the presidents of football in this country or in any country is developing the football and not destroying. If you are asking for 12
Niba uri gusaba abanyamahanga 12 ngo bakine mu ikipe yawe, banza wibaza ugiye kubona. Abakinnyi beza ba mbere muri Afrika bajya gukina ku mugabane w'Uburayi. Ubwo beza ba mbere baragiye. Aba kabiri beza bajya gukina nko muri Asia. Ubwo aba kabiri beza nabo baragiye. Aba gatatu beza bo bajya gukina muri shampiyona nziza muri Afrika. Ubwo nabo baragiye. Ninde uzaza mu Rwanda kuri ubu? Ntabwo ari shampiyona ikomeye. Nta kintu ifite.
The third best might go to bigger leagues in Africa itself. So also these guys are gone. Who is coming to Rwanda at the moment? It's not a famous league, it's nothing. So there are coming players and I'm watching now your league for quite a while. And I'm watching
rero buri mwaka haza abakinnyi kandi shampiyona ndayikurikirana nkanareba abanyamahanga. Benshi mu banyamahanga muzana ndetse navuga ko benshi muri bo hafi 90% baba bari munsi y'abanyarwanda banyu. None bazanye 12 mu ikipe muri buri kipe. None se niba ikipe zigiye gukina zombi zikinisha abanyamahanga, uzatsindwa zabigenza ate? Yakoresha abanyamahanga 10 cyangwa 12, icyo azakora ni ukubirukana akazana abandi, nta kindi.
And all the coaches normally are under pressure to put these 12 players because the presidents are paying a lot of money for them on the field. So your own players will need
abatoza bose urebye baba bari ku gitutu cyo gukinisha aba bakinnyi kubera ko abayobozi baba babishyura amafaranga menshi. Rero mu kibuga abakinnyi banyu nta mahirwe bazagira gukina kuko n'ubu ntabwo byari byoroshye kubona umwanya wo gukina. Njye ntabwo nzi umuntu wazanye kino gitekerezo. Narimo nsaba Ferwafa ko yagabanya umubare w'abanyamahanga bakaba batatu kuko byibura byatuma amakipe agura abakinnyi beza batuma abakinnyi banyu bagira icyo biga. None barashaka 12 bo kuza bakicara aho ngaho gusa.
Now they want 12 who are just taking away the seats. I watched or I went to most of the training fields of your clubs. You go there, you break your legs because they are so bad. The equipment is bad. So no player with a little bit of sense is going.
Nagiye kuri hafi y'ubuga by'imyitozo nyuma kipe yanyu yose n'ahantu ujye ukaba wahavunikira kubera ko ari bibi. Ibikoresho ni bibi. Nta mukino utekereza neza wajya muri iyo kipe abizi neza ko afite ibyago byinshi byo kuvunika n'abari gukora imyitozo. Icya mbere bakabanje bagatunganya ibibuga byabo by'imyitozo hanyuma bakanategura abakiri bato. Izo nizo nshingano zabo. Ntabwo nzi ibyo baba batekereza. Baba bishyira ku gitutu ubwabo. Bari ahantu rero badakwiye kuba bari. Niba hari ubona ko ibintu bigenda uko rwose uba uri ahantu udakwiye kuba kuko si byo bikwiye. Aha haba ari ugutekereza hafi kandi njye ndi kugerageza kubaka ibintu bikomeye kuko bikomeje uko nguko. Mu gihe gito nta mukino umwe w'ikipe y'igihugu waba ugikina muri shampiyona. Ubwo najya nigumira mu Budage ntegereje umukino w'ikipe y'igihugu kuko ntaba nkitegetswe kureba shampiyona.
I'm coming from Germany just for the national matches because I have not to watch the league anymore. And then just think about this field beside Pele Stadium. This was built.
Hanyuma munatekereza iki kuri kiriya kibuga kiri munsi ya Kigali Pele Stadium. Iki cyubatswe n'amafaranga ya FIFA ngo gifasha mu kuzamura impano, ariko numvise amakuru ko amakipe batatajya ahabwaho umwanya kuko abagishinzwe mu mujyi wa Kigali bakihera amakipe bakanyujijeho. Ubwo nibwo buryo muri kubakamo umupira w'amaguru mu gihugu cyanyu kandi birimo birawica.
Killing your football. Why I'm saying that? Because, as I said, your football presidents, including our president of the federation,
impamvu ndi kubivuga ni uko abaperezida b'amakipe yanyu harimo na perezida wa Ferwafa bafite inshingano zo guteza imbere umupira w'u Rwanda. Icyo ni igitekerezo cyanjye, buri wese agira icye. Icyanjye ni icyo.
Now you know my opinion. Now you know my opinion. Now let's talk about the other topic. Nobody is asking me. I have talked this before and I said it's a stupid thing.
Ntawe yigeze angisha inama. Narabivuze kuva hambere ko ari ubugoryi kuzamura umubare w'abanyamahanga, ahubwo mwabagabanya bakaba batatu. Byaba ari sawa kuko mwagura abakinnyi beza, mwatangaho amafaranga, hanyuma abakinnyi banyu bakabigiraho. Naho kugura abakinnyi bo ku rwego rwa kane basa nk'abanganya ubushobozi n'Abanyarwanda. Nta kintu babigiraho, nta na kimwe babigiraho, baba ari ukwicara gusa.
They learn nothing. They just take seats.